Okay, so the first mechanic is shooting. Now, if this ever happens to you, where the ball just kind of falls, that's totally okay. All you have to do to fix it is change when you let go of the ball. So rather than letting go and then pushing, hold on to it, and then as you flick forward in your shot, that's when you let go. So I let go like midway. And then if you can combine it with a jump shot, it can work pretty well.